They spoke Mandarin. Thank you. Rila Kuma. Goods shop. Thank you. Oh wait, no, it is this.
Yeah.
Feels just as oily as American donuts.
But not very sweet. Really soft.
It's not like sugar glazed either.
Yeah, so Kyoto specialty is using tofu stone to make things like donuts, soy milk.
I don't think there's a patent for it. Can we hire a dude? I want to rent a dude. For the memes. Monkey. fucked up.
This is great. I feel so good. I'm high.
Monkey.
I'm not a monkey. You're a monkey.
Please keep more than 2 meters distance at all times. Monkey! Together strong. He's hogging it all. Oh. No, he's the alpha.
He's the alpha.
He's like, who stole my food? Look at their heads. We made it just in time for the feeding.
Maybe they feed them.
Maybe.
What'd you get? Huh? And that is
32.
This was 350, right? But you said we should try the tofu and the teal. Okay. Survive the days of rain for this. Arigato.
Yay!
No.
Yeah.
Make them wings out. So nicely packed. Oh. Well, I mean, I've been to the bath before. I think I'm just gonna hang out in my corner and get the massage. And that'll be it. Cool. Bikes. It's a capybara. Let's take a look what's in the inside of the area first though. We went to an onsen and it was kind of nice. I usually never go to hot springs. To be honest, it feels like you're paying money just to go bathe. What I did is I went to the very, very hot spring, and then after feeling very hot, I jumped into the cold water. Hot water made me feel like I was going to have a heat stroke. So that was nice. And then I had a shiatsu massage, or I had a shiatsu massage. 6,200 yen for about an hour. It was pretty good considering in Canada, I got the Himalayan salt massage. And that was $110. The hot one I liked was 41.4 degrees Celsius. We had a 13.6 one in ours, and it was just like, I was like super dazed from the hot one, and I was like feeling a little bit off. I jumped in and I was like, whoa, I'm awake now. So I realized something. buses, the automated voice will say what station the next station is. The bus driver will always say which station he arrives at.
S202.
Number 204. Nice to know.